Let's explore the opportunities for customization with a very specific example. And the example I'm going to choose is memory management, in particular, how an operating system handles page faults. Let's say that this thread executing on the processor incurs a page fault. The first thing that the operating system has to do in order to service this page fault would be to find a free page frame to host the missing page for this particular thread. And once it allocates a free page frame, then the operating system is going to initiate the disk I/O to move the page from virtual memory into the free page frame that has been identified for hosting the missing page of this particular thread. Once the I/O is complete and the missing page for this thread has been brought from storage into this free page frame, the operating system is going to update the page table for this thread or process, establishing the mapping between the missing virtual page and the page frame that has been allocated for hosting that missing page. Once the page table has been updated, then we can resume the process so that it can continue where it left off at the point of the page fault. One thing that I haven't told you in the sequence of actions that the operating system takes is that every so often the operating system runs a page replacement algorithm to free up some page frames in readiness for allocating the frame to a page fault that a process may incur. Just as an airline overbooks its seats in the hope that some passengers won't show up, the operating system is also overcommitting its available physical memory, hoping that not all of the pages of a particular process, which is in the memory footprint of the process, will actually be needed by the process during its execution. But how does the operating system know what the memory access pattern of a particular process is going to be in making this decision? The short answer is it does not. So whatever the operating system chooses as an algorithm to implement page replacement, it may not always be the most appropriate one for some class of applications. So here is an opportunity for customization. Depending on the nature of the application, knowing some details about the nature of the application, it might be possible to customize the way page replacement algorithm is handled by the operating system. Similar opportunities for customization exist in the way the operating system schedules processes on the processor and reacts to external events such as interrupts and so on.